செல்லுள்ள மாயம் சொல்லப்பா, கையில் உள்ளது காகிதமல்ல ஆயுதமல்லப்பா, சூப்பர் பவர் உள்ள சூப்பர் ஸ்டாரும் இவனே ஃபேன் ஃபேன். தொடையில் மாறி மிடியா இறங்கும் சிங்கம் தொப்பியவன், தீமை தீர்த்து நன்மை சேர்க்க செய்யும் சம்ஹாரம், சின்னை வெல்ல மண்ணில் வந்த தாசாவதாரம் ஃபேன் ஃபேன்.
Reports of giant creatures trashing New Orleans are all over the airwaves. Do you think Animo's new base is there?
No. He'd want something more secluded. But it's probably somewhere close. You better corral those creatures while I try to track the rogue DNA to its source.
Hope we get to Gwen soon. She's so gonna owe me big time. I don't get it. Some of those mutants flew in from the ocean. Does it even make sense that Animo would have a base way out there?
Well, Clancy did say that Dr. Animo's new base supplied him with energy. Of course! He must be on one of those offshore rigs. The plumbers saved one from a space squid back in 1970.
I never asked this, but is the rust bucket seaworthy?
Haha, are you kidding me? That's the original all-terrain vehicle you're talking about. But just in case, grab a couple of buckets out of the storage hatch.
Avast, ye swabbies, and swash me buckles. Someone's gonna get a taste of my four-fisted knuckles.
Ben, stay focused. This isn't a pleasure cruise we're on. There's some sort of subspace transmission emitting from this refinery. I'll see if I can track it while you find Dr. Animo.
Oh, yeah.
I'm proud of you, Ben. Your cousin needs you, and you can do it.
Right.
Grandpa! Ben!
So, I see you avoided becoming a hideous mutant freak. Barely.
Too bad I can't say the same for you.
Whoa. What in the world was Animo doing with a satellite communicator?
Talking to Vilgax. Apparently, they're on each other's buddy list. Squidface is orbiting the Earth right now. He's planning to suck the entire planet into the null void.
We are gonna need help. Lots of it. Come on, we're heading to Washington, D.C.
Cool! While we're there, do you think we can get a law passed making it illegal for you to enter a kitchen?
I swear, those things are peskier than Clancy's cockroaches.
Hey, you creepo monsters! There's only one DNA freak allowed around here, and that's my cousin.
Yeah! I mean, hey!
And get strapped in. We've wasted enough time already.
Hey, I did just smack down all those uglies. How about a little credit here?
Gwen, compliment your cousin.
Nice watch. Where'd you get it?
Null energy levels are rising everywhere. Apparently, a large portal just ripped open over the National Mall.
Should we stop? We have to get to Washington.
I don't like leaving those people in danger.
You two keep going. I'll catch up in a flash. And try not to embarrass me while I'm gone.
More portals. All communications are down. No way we're getting any official assistance on this one.
But how can we get to Vilgax out in space without the government's help?
We could just go and steal some rockets from Cape Canaveral. Given the circumstances, I don't see why they'd mind.
Don't be an idiot, Ben. We can't just bust into a highly secure space launch facility and... Grandpa? I can't believe this place is deserted.
Most of them probably went home to be with their families. We have to get to the experimental propulsion labs.
Quick, hang a right.
Oh!
Okay, we found the rockets. Now what?
Get me my welding helmet.
Stealthy flying, Grandpa.
Yeah, it was almost too easy. But we don't have time to worry about that. Ben, you keep Vilgax busy while Gwen and I destroy the null void projector.
Don't worry, Grandpa. I'll make sure Squidface has his hands full.
Rest of the Omnitrix! Finally! I'll be whole again!
Careful, Ben! That null energy is incredibly dangerous!
The null void projector is destabilizing! Without the Omnitrix crystals, it can't contain all that energy! We gotta get out of here!
All right, kids. Looks like we're ready to finally get back to our vacation. Where'd you like to go next?
I don't know about you guys, but I'm starving. Grandpa, you think the rust bucket can fit through a drive-thru?
I am Sullava. Say you look at the car, get a mullah, I am a mullah. super power, all the superstar, me van a pan tan. Dory or Mari, Miria, Yerango, sing that for the van. Be my kitten and my set up, say you some haram. Be my bella, vanil, vanda, da, sabada, ram, pan tan.
I will return.